On final consultations were held today between corporates and the government before the new companies bill that will be tabled in the upcoming parliament session. Few differences on the companies bill continue to remain as corporates seek more clarity on the bill. Faizan Khan has this report.
The government is keen to break the deadlock on contentious issues in the new companies bill and is making every effort to bring India Inc. on board. And it is already trying to introduce the bill in near future to make sure that it can become law.
Not possible to tell you the date, but in this coming budget session, the bill is going to be introduced.
There are a number of issues on which India Inc. and government differs as the bill is close to being ready. The introduction of international financial reporting standards, tenure of auditors and role of independent directors in the company are issues that are still to be resolved. The most touchy issue is the bill seeking mandatory compliance with spending on corporate social responsibility. Predictably, companies are wary and don't want it to be converted into a law.
When CSR is something which cannot be mandated, but that can be adequate disclosure with respect to that. And every company has its own way of doing the CSR. There is no clear definition of what is CSR or what is not. And from that perspective, rather than just getting into a reporting of some kind of a percentage as a compliance, it has to come from the heart and it has to be make sure that the company puts adequate resources, not in the form of money, but in terms of management bandwidth to be able to make sure that it is properly put to use.
CSR is a very welcome thing. And no matter how many people practice good CSR, more people should practice it. I think that's the need of the country. All that FICCI as an association mentioned is that we don't think there should be an arithmetical formula to the CSR. Now, I think we have to work also together. More work has to be done by the ministry, more work has to be done by the industry.
Both the government and India Inc. are seeking to address the needs of their own constituencies. But while the companies are reluctant, the government will have to find a middle way before it could present the bill in the upcoming session of the budget. In New Delhi, Faizan Khan, NDTV Profit.